Today we're back with another GTA video. We're going to be attempting to play GTA without breaking any rules or laws. As you can see, it takes forever. Fix it though. Wait, hold up. Can you still fix it?
I injured my own player.
No, like that, but without. But you have to take out the elapsed time on air and then all that to the right. Just put.
No.
If it's 20 to 1 right now.
For reals?
Yeah, because you can set the starting score.
This dude.
Let me see.
Alright, I'm in my house. I'm in my mom's car. So you're not going to be fighting, we're not going to be doing anything of that.
Dude, I got a yellow card and I'll keep it.
Call me when you feel insupportive of me. Yeah, you can. Doesn't matter. Javier.
What?
Javier. You're so quiet, what? Dude. I feel like you left. Sorry.
Look the fuck out.
Dude, you should see this pass. Dude, I just did a beautiful pass on the portero. I hit it in the crossbar and I passed it to the other to my player. I hit my own crossbar.
Okay, clean out the rest.
I was just about to leave.
I'll do whatever you want.
Sorry, guys. This is my mission. Sorry.
Motherfucker.
Auto save slow continues.
I don't have any more. Hey, you enjoying yourself now, huh? You want me, huh?
Oh, get it in! Get it in, get it in! Sorry, guys. This is my mission. Only twice. Javier.
What?
I just robbed the store. The police
Which
are
one?
On me.
What store?
Next by an Omnination. It's like...
You robbed the Omnination?
No, a snack shop.
Only dumb people rob stores.
I only got $300, dude.
Only? Dude, I got $300. I got like
ooh, how do you million. Get money? How do you get money?
You have to do the missions.
Well, what missions are there? How do you check the missions?
I don't know. Stop screaming at me. What did I do to you? I'm gonna get off that.